How to fix Facebook Marketplace not showing. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The very first thing you want to do is open your App Store or Play Store. After you open it, at the top you will see the search box. Over there type in the app name, Facebook, and search for it. After app appears, at the right corner of it, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards next solution, launch your Facebook app. You will land to the home page. Now head towards the menu page. After you land to the menu page, at the top right corner, you can find the settings icon, click on it. Now over here, you're gonna find different sections. Scroll down, under preferences, you'll find the option of browser, click on it. Now over here, you'll see the option of cookies and cache. Click on the option of clear. Click on clear. Now head back. At the top right corner, you can find this search icon. Click on it. Now over here, you will see the search box. Over there, type in navigation bar and search for it. Now click on this option of customize the bar. Now in this page, you're gonna find the option of marketplace. If you find the option of marketplace over here, just click on it and set it to pin. But in the case you cannot find the option of marketplace over here, head back. Head towards the menu page, scroll down, click on the option of help and support, click on the option of report a problem, now click on report problem, click on include, now click on this option of marketplace. Now over here you have to explain about your issue that marketplace is not available in your Facebook account. Once you type in that, you can send it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Facebook marketplace not showing. If this video was helpful, at the end, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.